The Holmen Police Department is warning about of a payroll scam affecting several people in our area. According to the department, someone is using fake email addresses and pretending to be an employee of the business, asking to have their direct deposit information changed. They fill out the change forms and submit fake voided checks. Police are recommending having an extra step of verification when changing direct deposit information.